What's up, guys? Welcome back to College Football Central. For those of you who are new, my name is Mike, and I'm going to a different major college football game each week of the season, and I'm going to show you everything that you could possibly want to see about Gameday. This week, we're in Columbia, South Carolina, to see the South Carolina Gamecocks take on the Alabama Crimson Tide. Now, this week, the game might not be that competitive, we'll have to see, but either way, the atmosphere is going to be absolutely insane. Teams just tend to go crazy when Alabama comes to town, and I know South Carolina won't disappoint. I'm super excited for this week. It's going to be a ton of fun, so let's just get it going.
Yeah.
thank you guys for watching another episode of College Football Central. As always, if you enjoyed this video or if you're excited for the videos to come, definitely make sure you subscribe, leave a like, and comment about anything that you're feeling. This week was unbelievable. It was so much fun. South Carolina is an absolute blast. The bar scene was insane. I went out every single night and it was crowded literally every single night. The tailgate was the best tailgate that I've been to in my whole life of going to college football games, which is saying a lot because I've been to a lot of games and I've been to a lot of tailgates. And then the game, as I predicted, wasn't necessarily the greatest game, but the atmosphere was wild, especially at the beginning when South Carolina had some big plays that made it look like they might have a chance. It was a ton of fun. Overall, it was just an amazing week, an amazing weekend, one of the best college experiences that I've had. So thank you to the University of South Carolina that you guys showed me an amazing time. That being said, next week, we are going to the game that a lot of people have been waiting for a very long time. We're going to be going to Athens, Georgia to see the Georgia Bulldogs take on the Notre Dame Fighting Irish. This is one of the biggest games of the season. It might honestly be the biggest game. It has playoff implications. It's a huge, non-conference game for both of these schools. A couple years ago, Georgia went up to Notre Dame and beat them by one, and their fans completely took over the stadium. So you can definitely guarantee on that happening this year with Notre Dame fans coming down. I know Athens is already preparing for 200,000 people that aren't even going to the game to be in the city. So the game itself is going to be wild. The bars, the tailgate, everything else is going to be insane. So I'm super excited for that. It should be an awesome game as well. So if you guys are excited for that, definitely make sure you tune in. Once again, my name is Mike, and this is College Football Central. I'll see you guys next week in Athens for Georgia versus Notre Dame. Peace.